Well, the Institute is a fountain of knowledge about freedom in a society that is gradually losing it.
I very much believe in the Institute's mission, the promotion of freedom, the promotion of understanding of Austrian economics, and the vision, which is the vision of a free society.
I first became aware of Austrian economics through Murray Rothbard. I met Murray in 1966, and he converted me to free enterprise, anarcho-capitalism in about 10 minutes.
I had been very interested in free market economy when I was in medical school, and I had the honor and joy of meeting Ludwig von Mises.
My husband and I have been donors to the Mises Institute for a few years. I got interested in it during the financial crisis and discovered this incredible treasure trove of scholarship in an economics field that I'd never heard of before.
The Mises Institute has a vision of a genuinely free society, not one that compromises with any kind of state whatsoever.
To one degree or another, and for various reasons, even those who call themselves libertarians but are based in other institutes deviate somewhat from the sort of true north standards of Murray Rothbard. Mises doesn't deviate at all.
What we need to aim at is freedom, freedom from the state. And that's what the Mises Institute offers us that you can't get elsewhere.
Without Mises, there would be no steady flow of lovers of freedom in academia.
If we had not found this, we would not have had the aha moment of understanding what caused the financial crisis and interpreting the reaction of the policymakers to it and what that means about our future.
As far as I'm concerned, the Mises Institute is the best place on the whole planet in terms of Austrian economics and libertarian theory.
Listen, I have friends and colleagues in major libertarian institutes throughout the country. They have heard me say this, so I have no hesitation in doing so. Mises is the gold standard. So if you're looking for the standard of freedom against which other organizations ought to be measured and compared, it's Mises.
I hope you will join me in supporting the Mises Institute.
Join us. Support the Mises Institute.
Do freedom a favor. Join me supporting the Mises Institute.